Get ready to play.
Hi, I'm Marianne Caran. I know you get the Final Jeopardy questions correct when you play at home. Now Game Show Network is inviting you to play Final Jeopardy. Here's how it works. Watch Jeopardy at its regular time and channel. Then watch Game Show Network. Every night I'll present a Final Jeopardy question. Using your touch-tone phone, you'll have a chance to play Final Jeopardy at home. Get it right, win a prize.
Catch Final Jeopardy right after the 9 p.m. Eastern match game weekdays on Game Show Network. It's time to register. To play our interactive game shows, call 1-800-537-GAME now. It's fast, it's fun, and it's free. You only have to register once to play forever on Game Show Network.
Here it comes, television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute prize is right. Donna Boyajian, come on! Andrea Gallardo, come on down! Diane Callahan, come on down! And William Woodman III, come on down! You are the first four contestants on The Prize is Right! The star of The Price is Right, Bob Backus!
Hi, thank you. Welcome to The Price is Right. This is a very nice audience, I can tell. Now, I came out, you're not only just smiling and applauding and all that. This lovely blonde down here in the second row blew me a kiss, and this guy back here blew me a kiss, too. And I thank you both. Now, I want you to see the first item up for bids and The Price is Right.
It's a new range. A Sunray Deluxe Range with pilotless ignition for energy saving and continuous cleaning. Features roast bake guide, interval timer, and black glass doors in both oven and broiler from Glenwood Range.
Bid on that range in dollars because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. Donna, what do you bid?
$542.
Andrea, what do you bid?
$575.
And Diane says?
$625.
She says $625. William, how about it?
$600.
$600.
Okay.
Well, we're starting things off with an overbid here. Now, let's see. The lowest bid is $542. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $542, Donna.
$400.
$400, Andrea.
$458.
$458, Diane.
$470.
$470, and William.
For $1.
$1. The actual retail prize, $429. Donna wins. Donna wins the first prize offered on The Price is Right. Beautiful range. Now, Donna, you've won that range, which I know you'll enjoy in your home. I think you'd like this, too.
A Winston desk, a washer dryer, cross country ski equipment, and a dry sink stereo. First, from the Magnavox Decorator Series, an early American design stereo featuring AM/FM tuner, cassette recorder, turntable, and tri-acoustic projection speakers, a pleasing accent to your home. Second is a Winston desk. From Wesley Allen, a Winston desk, family heirloom from the first day of ownership, fashioned from pure brass, finely detailed hand craftsmanship. The finish requires no polishing from Wesley Allen. Third is a washer and dryer. Whirlpool's large capacity automatic washer with water and energy saving selectors, double duty agitator, self-cleaning filter. Also, a clothes dryer and gas with extra large capacity custom dry control and hamper door from the Whirlpool Corporation. And fourth, cross-country ski equipment. from Track Incorporated. Enjoy the outdoors this winter cross-country skiing. Complete his and her sets include Track's patented fish scale no-wax skis, so you can enjoy the fun of skiing without the fuss of waxing. And there they are, Bob.
Donna tells me she lives in Massachusetts, as you might have guessed from her shirt, and she'd love to have those skis. And you'll have the skis and everything else there. You'll win all four of those prizes if you do not choose the prize that is $839. Choose the others one at a time. What's one? The skis are how much, please? Good choice. $324.
The desk.
How much is the desk? The desk, number two. $950, and on we go. The stereo. Is she a winner? You're a winner. Congratulations. Tell the folks in Massachusetts hello from the prize is right. Good way to begin, isn't it? Be back with game number two after these words.
Can't wait until the furniture comes.
Me too. Can I have the remote?
I am so glad the furniture came.
Me too. Can I have the remote?
It's soft. It's warm. It's the best seat in the house. New carpet. It just feels better.
Could regular toothpaste clean away plaque like Arm & Hammer Dental Care? Perhaps, if they had our high baking soda formula. They don't. It's patented. Arm & Hammer cleans plaque away better. Feels like a dentist cleaning every time you brush.
Copper top, carrot hair, simply red, it's your time to shine. Toe head, lemon drop, corn crop, it's your time to shine. Brown bombshell, raven hair, chocolate eclair, it's your time to shine. Pantene.
Take the time, shine. Take the time to shine.
My name is Marjorie. I'm 65 and on Medicare. I use insulin to control my diabetes, and I'm low on my diabetic testing supplies. I should be driving to the drugstore now, but I'm not. Medicare covers my supplies, and I could be filling out these forms now, but I'm not. I could be paying out of pocket for all my daily testing supplies, but I'm not. Thanks again. Liberty Medical does it all for me.
If you or somebody you know has diabetes and is on Medicare, call Liberty Medical now. Even non-insulin users qualify. Get free delivery of your diabetic testing supplies with the cost billed directly to Medicare. You'll have no upfront out-of-pocket expense, no trips to the drugstore, no forms to file.
I could be just a little pressed for time and cash, but I'm not.
For more information on home delivery, call Liberty Medical at 1-800-801-6677. You'll save money and time.
The name of our next player is...
Louise Harmon! Come on down! You're the next contestant on The Prize is Right!
Howdy, Louise!
Hello!
How are things going for you today?
Oh, just beautiful.
Are they? Yes. How have things been going this week?
Just beautiful.
How have they been going this month?
Pretty good.
Something went wrong sometime this month. What are we going to bid on now?
A new bumper pool table. Hours of fun for the entire family. Featuring professional billiard cloth, live rubber cushions, genuine one-piece slate bed. Also includes playing equipment.
Louise, give me your bid on that.
$500.
Andrea, what do you bid?
$350.
$350. Diana, I want to hear from you.
$360.
$360. And now, William.
$550.
$550. The actual retail price of that prize is $695. William, I want you up here on this stage. You have emerged victorious. Come on over here, William. Right over here you are to play a pricing game. And William, we're not fooling around. You're playing for that.
A new car! A Volkswagen Dobbs, a GLC five-door hatchback. Enjoy a sleek styling, high-performance four-cylinder engine, front-wheel drive, good gas mileage, and low maintenance costs from Mazda. This one has a five-speed transmission.
William, we want you to win that car, but that's not all. We want you to win all of these prizes.
First, the Humidiclean Cool Mist Humidifier from DeVilbiss Healthcare. 20 hours of moisture to make air more comfortable. Breathe easier with DeVilbiss. Black & Decker's ingenious stowaway steps too. Lightweight, incredibly strong, and folds to about 1 inch wide, so it's easy to hide the stowaway. West Bend's versatile 6-quart automatic slow cooker plus. Slow cooks, bakes, roast grills, even serves non-sticking with colorful porcelain exterior. And the Daisy Portable Rechargeable Power Scrubber will take on your toughest chores, indoors, outdoors, anywhere, from Daisy Products Company. Bob?
We're going to play the switcheroo game. To win a prize, you have to put the right number into the slot to complete the price of the prize. Okay. You see, there's a number missing in each price. The numbers are down here. I'm going to give you 30 seconds to get those into place. Look it over there. Decide which number you want to put where. And go, William. You have 30 seconds. He says that car, and he almost said that car, was $6,810. He does say it is. Humidifier is $36, we hope. $55 step stool, no, $52 cooker. $25 step stool, these big words. All right, how many does William have right? Three. Hey, William, you did pretty well. Now, listen. This is called switcheroo because you can take 30 seconds more and change some around. But let me point out that you have 3 out of 5 right.
Okay.
So if you're going to switch, think it over and switch carefully. Don't just start thrashing around over there because you could ruin this. Now, or do you want to risk, maybe you don't want to risk switching them at all. Maybe you want to leave it alone and be sure you have 3 right.
Well, I wish we were past that car. I wasn't even thinking about moving them.
Audience, we'll find out what they are. Just a minute. How many of you think he should leave it alone? How many of you think he should try to improve his score? Now, it's your decision.
It's a tough decision. Tough decision. I'm going to leave it.
You're going to leave it alone. Very well. I tell you what, I'm relieved that you did, because if you got over there and started changing it around and then had only one right, it would just be heartbreaking, particularly if you have that car right. Now, what is one of the prizes he's won? You've won the humidifier at $36. What's a second prize that he has won? You've won the step stool at $25. What is the third prize he won? $6,810. Yes, William. Yes, congratulations. You bet. Oh, that was an exciting game, wasn't it? We'll have another exciting game after we have this.
Does this scene look familiar? You're waiting for the floor to dry. It's the 90s. Why isn't there a mop that cleans and dries the floor instantly? Now there is. Introducing the revolutionary Butler's Edge. For the first time, a squeegee is combined with a cellulose sponge. Imagine the drying power. Mop the floor as usual, then just tilt the mop forward, and the squeegee guides the water into the sponge, leaving a floor that's clean and instantly dry. All mops appear to clean your floor, but leave behind a dirty film. This dries, promoting germs and bacteria. Only the Butler's Edge can really clean and dry the floor. Wow! Other mops can be hard to wring out. The new Butler's Edge wrings out so easy. There's no struggling with rusty screws. Refills pop right off. Features include a non-abrasive scrubber that works quickly on scuffs and tough stains. Unlike metal mops, its durable plastic construction will not gouge or scratch, and it's ideal for cleaning valuable hardwood floors. Why spend $30 or $40? The Butler's Edge can be yours through this introductory TV offer for just $19.95. If you call in the next 10 minutes, we'll also send you this back-saving Butler step-on-it dustpan absolutely free. No more awkward bending, just step and sweep. Even if you return your Butler's Edge, keep this great step-on-it dustpan as your free gift. Watch again how other mops leave a layer of filthy grime. Only the amazing Butler's Edge picks up the dirty water other mops leave behind. The squeegee wicks the water right into the sponge, so all this dirty water isn't left to dry on your floor. The result? The cleanest and driest floor possible. To minimize germs and bacteria, which mop would you rather use? So what are you waiting for? Squeegee clean and instantly dry floors are just a phone call away. Call now or send check or money order for $19.95 plus $5.99 for shipping and handling to the address shown. If not completely satisfied, return within 30 days for a full refund. The Butler's Edge is also now available at Target stores coast to coast. Please note, the free step-on-it dustpan is only available through this special TV offer.
We are about to meet none other than Marcia Crisotto.
Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome to the party, Marcia.
Thank you.
Well, I do believe the next item up for bids is coming down the track on The Price is Right train, scheduled to arrive now.
A new set of cookware. Some set of Le Creuset cookware imported from France to pamper your gourmet recipes. Colorful cast iron ensures even heat and nonstick cooking. Cleans as easily as china.
Marcia, would you start the bidding on that, please?
$275.
$275, and I turn to Louise.
$325.
$325. Andrea, we want your bid.
$295.
$295. Diane, it's your turn.
$205.
$205. The actual retail price of that prize is $321. Andrea, you have a chance to play a pricing game, and you're going to play it right back here. Come on, Andrea. Andrea, I want you to see what we have behind the big doors. Safe crackers game. Safe is open. Diane, pull that door back. There are two prizes in that safe. You can win both of those prizes. Look.
First, a decorator bed. From the Perfection Eclipse Plaza Bed Collection, a combination of traditional and contemporary designs, a sumptuous bed is a beauty to behold and a decorative dream from Namco Industries. And for a more comfortable night's sleep, this mattress set from Namco Industries. Have sleeping pleasure with lifetime sleep sets. Available in your choice of extra firm inner spring flotation system and firm foam, complete with a matching foundation, a National Mattress. And a new sewing machine. An open-arm sewing machine with attached adjustable tray. Also features enclosed motor, needle plate calibration, 4-step built-in button holder, and 14 built-in stitches. It's a prize package worth $1,829.
Lock that door, Diane. Lock that door. Now, you got excited about that sewing machine, didn't you? You want that sewing machine.
Yes.
Have you been going around shopping for sewing machines?
No, I'd like to buy it for my mother, though.
Oh, you want one for your mother. Well, I tell you what, the reason I was hoping you'd been shopping for them, the price of that sewing machine is the same as the combination of that safe. And if you knew the price of the sewing machine, you'd know the combination of the safe. I'm going to help you a little bit. Step over here, and I'll tell you what numbers are in the price. There's a 9, there's a 2, and there's a 3. Now, I want you to set this first dial on the first number in the price of the sewing machine, the second on the second, and the third on the third. That will be the combination of the safe. If the safe opens, you win both prizes. Get busy. $392. Turn that wheel. Pull on that handle. Oh, you did that so confidently, I thought surely you had it. Let's see how much was it. Well, the 3 was right, but it's 329. You just reversed the last two numbers. I'm sorry, Andrea, but thank you for playing safe trying. Bye-bye. We've played three games. We've had two winners. We're going to get all three contestants back and spin the big wheel for big money after these words.
This 4th of July, Game Show Network salutes the principles that America was founded on.
Cold, hard cash, baby. We're showing you the money with the Fort Knox of game shows, Tic-Tac-Doh.
featuring the contestant who brought home more bacon than anyone else in dough history. See Patriot Tom McKee build his American dream on Tic-Tac-Dough. Cash in with Game Show Network on the 4th of July and celebrate your independence.
I tried Ultra Thins with tabs, thinking tabs were just like wings. I had to leave a party with my jacket tied around my waist. Shouldn't have happened, but now I know why it did. Look how much panty and Always Ultra Wing protects. Now see how small this tab is? No wonder that pad let me down. Wings protect better than tabs, and Always has them. From now on, I'm sticking with real wings.
Now Always made shopping easier. Just look for the Easy Shop symbol in the corner of each pack.
Okay, I don't know a single kid my age who hasn't had one. At least one. You know, yeah, you do. Pimples. I mean, it can be really hard. But anyway, I've got something that works. It's called Differin Gel.
Differin Gel can do it. It's different than the stuff you buy at the store. It's a prescription medicine proven effective at clearing up acne. Ask your dermatologist for more product information or call now for a free brochure.
I've told all my friends about Differin Gel. Well, everyone but Ashley. She likes my boyfriend. She can fend up for herself.
During the first weeks of treatment, dryness, redness, burning, or peeling may occur. As with other acne medications, overexposure to the sun or sun lamps, extreme wind or cold, or use of irritating skincare products may aggravate the skin. Differin Gel is available by prescription only, so see your dermatologist or call now for a free brochure and a list of dermatologists in your area.
Showdown!
I thank you, John. I point out the $1 on the big wheel that's worth $1,000 to a contestant, and the contestant receives a bonus spin. If the wheel stops on a green section in the bonus spin, it's $5,000 more. If it stops on the $1 in the bonus spin, it's $10,000 more. And, of course, the contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase at the end of the show. Now, who will spin the big wheel, you ask? William. He just won an automobile worth $6,810, I believe it was, wasn't it? Or $6,810. And other prizes, too. He'll spin the big wheel. Donna's going to spin the big wheel. And Andrea, you're going to spin the big wheel first. Step over there. Spin it and be sure it goes all the way around or they will boo you. Donna, it looks as if you're going to end up with about 75 cents. Is that enough? Okay. You take your place over here. She has 75 cents on the scoreboard. And from the great state of Massachusetts, here comes Donna. Donna is trying to beat 75 cents. Here's that dollar. 80 cents. That's enough for you, isn't it? She does not need to reply. The fact that she walked away indicates that it is. All right, William, let's see what you can do with that wheel.
Okay.
Willem here has won an automobile and a couple of other prizes in the switcheroo game, a prize to come up on stage. He already has tax problems. Now he has 20 cents to build on. Give her another go here. He's trying to beat 80 cents. He has 20 cents in his first spin. This is spin number two for Willem. 20 cents plus 70. No, it's not going to work out. William, drive that new car in good health. Bye-bye. Donna, you are going to wait around until the end of the show when you will be in the showcase, okay? Right now, we want to do a little business with you.
Your Sears Authorized Installation Professional brings you our most affordable offer on installed roofing, fencing, and garage doors. We'll install a new roof for monthly payments as low as $96 a month. Choose from a variety of shingle styles. We'll do all the prep work and leave you with a beautiful new roof. Enjoy the added security of a durable Sears installed chain link fence system with payments as low as $45 a month, available in a choice of heights. Plus, take advantage of payments as low as $24 a month when you have beautiful new Sears garage doors installed. Choose from a big variety of steel doors featuring textures like wood. We'll take away your old doors and leave you with new doors that fit right for years of enjoyment. And with Sears, you'll get satisfaction guaranteed or your money back. For installed roofing,
gutters, doors, and fencing, call this 800 number right now. Improving your life by improving your home.
Let me tell you about how UC Lending took care of our little discipline problem. My husband and I had no discipline when it came to credit cards. The minimum payments alone were killing us. Then we called UC Lending. They put all our bills on one payment. We saved $468 a month. Thanks to UC Lending, now we can afford to send the boys to camp!
Yeah! If you own your home, yes! Call UC Lending now and let's see what we can do for you.
John, if I should give you a chance to say anything you wanted to say, what would you say, John? If I said you could just say anything, anything, John, anything you wanted to say, what would you say?
Jacqueline!
I mean, if I left it completely up to you, John.
All right, Bob.
What?
Jacqueline Kiffel. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Jacqueline.
I'm really happy.
My cousin. What did you say, Jacqueline?
My cousin. This is happy.
What did you say, Jacqueline?
This is my happy day.
This is your happy day. Yeah. What did you say, Louise?
This is my cousin.
This is your cousin? Jacqueline, I'll bet you're glad that I let John say anything he wanted to say. Aren't you? Yeah. Okay, I think we're ready for the next item up for bids. Is it coming from over there, or is it coming from over there, or is it coming from all around here? Yeah, they are. Look at them. Here they
come. New balloon tire bikes. From Ross Bicycles, his and her balloon tire bikes. Ideal for short trips to the market or a quiet little spin around the neighborhood. An ideal means of transportation. Rugged balloon tire bikes from Ross.
Jacqueline, what do you bid on the rugged balloon tire bikes?
$305.
She bids $305. What do you bid, Diane?
$227.
$227. Marcia.
I'm sorry, what was the first bid?
The first bid is
$305.
$175. And now it is Louise who bids.
$320.
$320. The actual retail price of the bikes is $294. Diane, you did it. She was worrying about being the last one of the first four contestants in contestants' row, and she ain't there no more. She is up on the stage. Howdy, Diane. Last but not least, you made it. You made it. And now you just might win these, Diane.
A dinette set and a refrigerator freezer. First, from Chromecraft Tangier Collection, a table in solid wood with bamboo styling and beveled plate glass top, two side chairs and two armchairs with keen backs and cushions covered in cotton from Chromecraft. Second, a Tappan side-by-side two-door refrigerator freezer featuring chilled water dispenser, automatic ice maker, no frost feature in both refrigerator and freezer from Tappan.
Diane, this game is called One Right Price. And today, the One Right Price is what? May we see it, please? $1,470. That's the One Right Price. That's the price of the dinette set or the refrigerator freezer. Which one is $1,470? Tell us and you win them both.
The refrigerator.
She says it's the refrigerator. Is she a winner?
Yeah!
Sure enough, she's a winner. How much is this? $1,025. You won about $2,500 worth of prizes. Well done. Yes. You know that we've had three winners out of four. We have a couple of more games to play. We could have a 5 out of 6 day. There's more Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more Question Games and a fabulous showcase is coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
On Game Show Network, anyone can win terrific prizes like this. The Beam Central Cleaning System. No heavy vacuum to lug. Fast, easy cleaning for every surface in your home. From floor to ceiling. From Beam.
You'll never know what to expect on Three's a Crowd.
That's my...
Watch Three's a Crowd, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, Saturdays on Game Show Network.
Blueberry. No. Strawberry. Wait, buttermilk. Apple cinnamon. Banana bread. Yeah. I mean minis. Yeah, minis. No, wait. Strawberry.
Late for school 9 weeks straight, Harold finally decided which delicious Eggo waffle he wanted.
Blueberry.
Unfortunately, he wasn't alone.
Hey, look who I ego.
And the next 9 weeks began to look bad. Eggo waffles. So many flavors, so little time.
No, wait.
Looking for some tips on parenting?
All you do is lecture. Why can't you listen for once?
I'm not lecturing. Listen, you are not...
Family Answers is a video designed to help families. And it's free when you call this toll-free number.
No, you can't
Everything
have it.
Everything you get is not something you absolutely need.
It's normal to have conflict. You take a child that's totally dependent, by the time that child will leave your home, they'll be an independent adult. That transformation just breeds conflict.
Common mistakes include things like you never or you always. First of all, nobody ever always or nevers.
If expectations are clear, then the whole conversation gets easier.
Follow through is everything. You've got to follow through.
Family Answers provides concrete tips on improving communication, solving problems, finding time to be together. Best of all, it's free. It's a gift from The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
I have blundered terribly on today's show, it seems, and Marcia has straightened me out down here. Her name is not Marcia, it is Marcia. And that makes you Jacqueline, and you are still Louise. All right, John, who will join the happy little trio?
Bob, it's going to be Roger LaFrance. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, Roger.
Hi.
Roger, what part of Texas are you from?
Well, I'm from southern Texas, California style.
You live right here in California?
Yes, I do.
What part of California are you from?
Cucamonga.
Well, good for you.
Let's hear it!
I bet you folks out in Cucamonga really miss Jack Benny, don't
we
you?
We certainly do.
What was it?
Anaheim, Azusa, and
Cucamonga. Yes. All right, we want to see the next item up for bids, please.
It's a handy dishwasher. KitchenAid Superba Portable Dishwasher converts to a built-in when remodeling or building. Special soap cycle, energy saver, hardwood cutting board top from KitchenAid. And to the winner of this dishwasher goes a supply of dishwashing detergent. Electrosol removes stuffed food soils your dishwasher is likely to encounter. Everything comes out shining clean and sparkling with Electrosol.
And the first bid on that will be by the Coop. Cucamonga kid.
Right, that's right. $329.
Marcia.
$490.
Louise, what do you bid?
Me?
You.
Me.
You.
$239.
Jacqueline, it's your bid.
$355.
She bids $355. And the actual retail price of the prize is $690. Marcia! Yes. You know, you did much better once we got your name straightened out. Yes, you didn't know who I was talking to down there. Now you're up here. And do you know what, Marcia?
What?
You have a chance to take that home.
A new car! This is Ford's Escort L two-door hatchback, the economy compact car with front-wheel drive, four-cylinder overdrive, AM radio, plus California emission, and this one has power steering, Bob.
Now, I want you to know that in the price of that automobile, there is a 2, a 6, a 5, and a 7. We'll put those in there with the 3 strikes. There they are. We'll mix them all up. You pull a number out and tell me whether it's the first, the second, the third, or the fourth number in the price of the car, and light it up. Go, Marcia.
Okay. I was so excited, I don't even remember.
Oh, strike one. Strike one. Now, don't get any more strikes out of there. There's a whole passel of numbers in there. Pull a number out.
Okay. Come on.
Yes. Number. Oh, Marcia. Strike two. Now, only one time in Price is Right history have I had a contestant strike out without getting a single number out. Don't become the second.
No.
Get a number.
I'm going to get it.
A number. Yes, the 6. Now, where does that go?
First.
The first number is a 6. Sure is. Now get another number out of there. You see how easy it is? Pull a number out of there. And she has the five. The third number is a five. No. Now remember, it's either the second or the fourth number. There's the seven.
No, it's a third.
The third number is a seven. I'll bet you know what the third number is now.
Whatever's left,
that's right. And she... Oh! Three strikes out. I'm sorry, Marcia. Well, it's been fun meeting you. Bye-bye. We will have another contestant from our studio audience playing another pricing game immediately following this message.
It's your time to shine. You've come so far, you see the light. The dream is real, the future's bright. You give it all you got to give, and that's the way you got to live. You know who you are, and all you want is everything.
Pantene Pro V. Part of every day, part of every way you shine.
It's your time to shine.
Your day just never seems to start until you make one important stop.
How's it going?
Good. How you doing?
Doing good now.
Did somebody say McDonald's?
What a day.
Couldn't be better.
Hi, everybody. I'm Dan Dierdorf. Where would you go for a home equity loan? Let's ask.
Well, banks have the best rates.
But banks only lend money when you don't need it.
Advana National Bank is different. They lend money to people when they need it.
Right. With my credit?
They made their first loans 45 years ago to teachers who had trouble borrowing. They helped out when others wouldn't.
This is a bank, right?
With customers who get the flexibility only a national bank can offer, right over the phone.
Got to move all your accounts there.
Nope, just call Advana. One of their loan specialists will show you how to use the equity in your home to pay off all of your bills. Get one low monthly payment and save hundreds of dollars a month, plus a tax deduction.
You'll wait for some board to approve.
You'll get fast approval over the phone. And your money in about 10 days. You don't need to have money in the bank to get money from a bank. To get the loan you want, call Advanta at 1-800-453-0352. You'll see they're different. Hey, they don't keep bankers hours.
John, do you suppose that you could find me another player out here in this studio audience of ours?
I suppose I could, Bob, like Janice Hitt. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Prize is Right.
Hello, Denise.
Hello.
And welcome to Contestants Row.
Thank you.
Where do you live?
In Chatsworth.
What do you do out in Chatsworth, Denise?
Ride a lot of horses.
Do you? They have a lot of horse people out there, don't they? Around Chatsworth and, what is it, Granada Hills also?
Granada Hills and yeah. Northridge.
You're dressed as if you might be a horse-type guy, Roger, are you? Or is
no,
you ride a motorcycle?
I ride trucks.
Do you? Okay, now let's see. We are going to bid on this. What is it? Well, watch that turntable come around and look it over.
It's a comfortable recliner. From People Loungers comes the Lady Lounger with effortless operation. Style for a woman, scale for a woman, and elegantly covered to complement any room in your home. From People Loungers.
First bidder is our cowgirl from Chatsworth, Denise.
350.
$350, and now we go over there to Louise.
$375.
$375. Jacqueline, it's your turn.
$350.
$350 is her bid. You can't bid, Jacqueline. You can't bid $350. Denise bid $350.
$355.
$355 is fine. Roger?
What was the highest bid so far?
The highest bid so far is $375.
$380.
$380. The actual retail price is $450. Roger, you did a good bid. He thought that over. Used a little strategy there. Oh, my. a very frightening thought. He came up here while you were applauding. He said, hey, may I give you a kiss?
That's what Johnny Olson said.
Johnny Olson said that you could give me a kiss?
He said, when you come up here, to be sure and give you a kiss.
Oh, he did? Thank you, John.
You're welcome, Bob.
You can say that to some people, but please, not the people with mustaches, if you don't mind. All right, now, Roger, let's get down to business.
Right.
Let's win that.
A romantic trip to Hawaii. A round trip at close flight to Houston, Los Angeles. Aboard American Airlines, convenient daily wide-body flight to the islands of Hawaii. You'll receive American service with a touch of Hawaiian flavor. Aloha. You'll stay six nights with some meals at the Ilikai, one of Waikiki's most complete resorts. 7 tennis courts, 2 swimming pools, gourmet restaurant, 30 stories above Honolulu, and luxurious guest rooms, a Western International Hotel in Hawaii. And to capture the romance of this trip, there's a new 35mm camera and projector. From Hanamax, 35mm SLR camera and slide projector kit, Flash Reflex camera has built-in electronic flash. Projector holds 100 slide tray, has remote control, it's from Hanamax. And a surprise package worth $2,340.
Now, Roger, it's going to be aloha for you if this hurdler gets over each one of these three hurdles. Now, John, you tell us what you can about the hurdler, will you?
Right, Bob. Crystal Pure Louisiana Hot Sauce adds a unique flavor to your favorite dishes. Your meals come alive with Crystal Pure Louisiana Hot Sauce.
And I would like to add that the hot sauce is 89 cents.
Okay.
So the hurdler will be able to get over this first hurdle if you can tell us which one of these two products is less than 89 cents. Now, John, you tell us about the products, will you please?
Right. First, rose milk. A luxurious skincare lotion can give your skin a soft, smooth difference you can actually see and feel. Rose milk. And Hall's Mentholiptus cough tablets. Vapor action penetrates deep to help your stuffy nose feel clear. Hall's soothes your throat, helps you cough.
Which one of those is less than 89 cents?
The cough drops.
Thing. All right, let's mark those and go on to the second hurdle, John.
Sous vide honey for the table. All natural sous vide honey and ready-to-use dispensers. No artificial or synthetic ingredients in sous vide honey. And Swing American with crunchy La Choy chow mein noodles. Great in casseroles, as croutons, or as a super snack, La Choy chow mein noodles.
Which one of those is less than 89 cents?
The noodles.
The noodles are less than 89 cents. And, John, we have one more hurdle, please.
Right, with a real taste treat. Large-size Hershey's Crackle. Crisp rice and real milk chocolate. Large-size Hershey's Crackle from Hershey's Chocolate Company. And Lucky Leaf, 5 fillings, 13 varieties, ready to serve. Greatest toppings, tarts, turnovers, and more. Lucky Leaf, the name to look for.
Which one do you want me to mark?
The pie filling.
The what?
The pie filling thing.
The pie filling? Okay. There are a lot of dissenters out there, aren't there? But they have been wrong in the past. On your mark, get set. Off he goes. There, he got off to a good start. He's approaching hurdle number one. Hurdle number one is approaching him, but I think he's going to make it. He did. It's only 45 cents. And on he goes toward hurdle number two. That hurdle number two is coming up there mighty fast, though.
Come on.
Mighty. Look out.
Come on.
Look out. Oh, he made that one. Now, this is the one that some members of the studio audience were worried about. It just keeps coming up there. It's not... Look out. Look out. Oh. 99 cents and crash. Roger, I'm sorry, but thank you for playing.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you for playing our hurdle game. Bye-bye. We will have Roger back with friends to spin the big wheel in the second showcase showdown, but first, we want you to see this.
It's ballistic, it's bad, and totally rad. It's Motorball, radio-controlled motor madness. Race it, roll it, flip it, fly it.
It's brand new, you gotta try it.
It's two space-age spheres attached to two monster motors and controlled independently by a radio-frequency remote. You get 1,000 RPMs of pulse-pounding power, two crazy 360 spins, rocket ramp jumps, and super sweet tricks. Drive your dog wild or chase your sister. Race Motorball with your blade, with your board or a bike. Kick butt on anything you like.
Oh, yeah.
With super crisp knobby tires, it cuts through grass and tears up the track. It's the ball that hauls.
Motorball!
Crack it, smash it. It's made of plastic. You can paint it, put stickers on it, do it all. Hey, it's your motorball. Fear the frequency, because motorball mania is here. It's only available at Toys R Us, or call the number on your screen. Must be 18 or older to call.
Wonder how it works? Always Ultra has an ultra-absorbent lock-away core that turns liquid into gel and helps lock it inside. Always Ultra. Less pad, lots of protection.
Hey, move over! Ow! Hey!
You're sitting on my hand.
Hello?
It's my space.
Not anymore.
Move over!
Come on, you're on my side.
You're squishing me.
Hey, watch it.
Excuse Down me. In front.
Mom! There's nowhere to sit.
New carpet is soft, warm, and very popular. New carpet. It just feels better.
Showdown!
Yes, indeed. And we have been standing here, us four, talking about the possibilities of winning $11,000. Roger has a rather nice thought. What are you going to do with that $11,000, Roger?
I'd like to give some of the people in our church.
He's going to give some of the money to his church. That's fine. And Marcia had plans. What are you going to do?
Buy the car that I didn't win.
Yeah, you buy the car she didn't win in the three strikes game. And Diane, if she becomes $11,000 richer, wants to...
Go to Europe.
And she wants to go where in Europe?
France, Italy, and the Grecian islands.
Mm-hmm. I think that would be fine. Now, to win that $11,000, you first must get $1 on the wheel. And, of course, the one of you who is nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase at the end of the show. And you might win trips to these places. In the showcase, you might win a car. And you might win money to give to the church. So Great. Step over there, Roger.
Okay.
And if you don't win it on the wheel, maybe you can get it in the showcase.
Good.
Here we go with this first spin of the second showcase showdown. Gadzooks, that was quite a spin. Where's that dollar? Little much. My gosh, I think we're going to have to go through this again. 40 cents. You going to spin again?
Yeah.
All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Some of you will doze off now while this spins. In his first spin, he got 40 cents. We're looking for 60 cents here now. There it goes. Now, here it comes up the backside. Here it comes over the top. 60 cents is a little fast. I get off that 75. No! Roger, $1.15. Thank you very much. Bye-bye, Roger. Okay, Marcia. Step over there and spin that wheel. Marcia has spun. All eyes are on the wheel. What's going to happen to Marcia? Looks to me like one quarter. How about it?
Do it again.
Good again. Now, if she goes over, you, Diane, are in the showcase. She got a quarter in her first spin, and this is spin number two. 25 cents plus what? Not 80. Get off the 80. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, and you're still in the game with 60 cents. 60 cents total. That is what she has, and that's what Diane must beat. Step over there, Diane, and spin that wheel. Here's Diane's spin, trying to beat 60 cents. Has she done it? Watch the spinning wheel. She has not done it. She has 45 cents. Spin it again. 45 cents, and here's your second spin. 45 cents. There went that 55. 45 plus what? Plus 50 would be very good. Stop, and you win this game showcase. You win it, and who knows, you may be on your way to France, Italy, and the Greek islands. You may indeed, when you get into that showcase after this message.
Tossing and turning, unable to sleep, dogs barking, keeping you up at night? Are distractions destroying your concentration? Wouldn't you love to sleep and concentrate with ease? Now you can with the SoundSpa Relaxation Machine by Home Medics. SoundSpa's six natural sounds are proven to destroy distractions and soothe you into a deep sleep every night. Choose Mountain Stream for the quiet of a gentle stream. Or relax to the calm of the deep woods with Woodlands. Let ocean waves gently wash away your day. Or listen to white noise, the peaceful flow of a giant waterfall. Hear nature's lullaby with Summer Night. Or let spring rain soothe your cares away.
I used to lie awake for hours, but with SoundSpa, I know I'll get to sleep in no time.
The built-in timer shuts the SoundSpa off automatically. And the extra-large display fully illuminates for nighttime ease. With SoundSpa's AM-FM radio and digital alarm clock, wake to the radio, an alarm, or your favorite soothing sound. You'll set your SoundSpa in a snap. Create a relaxing environment throughout your home. Or use SoundSpa to mask distractions for complete concentration.
I get twice the work done in half the time thanks to my SoundSpa.
Similar units sell for over $140 without an alarm clock radio. But on this special TV offer, SoundSpa with alarm clock radio is yours for only two easy payments of $19.95. Don't let distractions get you down and say so long to late night channel surfing and sleep potions and products. Let SoundSpa transform your bedroom into a seaside resort or make your workspace a mountain cabin. Order now and we'll send you these quality headphones for private listening absolutely free. Get relief with the SoundSpa. Call now.
To order your SoundSpa clock radio for two easy payments of $19.95, call 1-800-505-9779. Order within the next 30 minutes and you'll receive a free universal headset with your order. And the SoundSpa comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee. Call 1-800-505-9779. Call now.
Here we go with the showcase. Top winner is Donna. The runner-up is Diane. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. And the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. But if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you win both showcases. Now, Donna, as the top winner, you may bid on the first showcase or you may pass that to Diane. Donna, Diane, that is showcase number one.
Your showcase begins with this new living room group. It consists of sofa, love seat, coffee table, wingback chair, end table, and 12 loose pillows. Upholstered in rust cord with matching loose pillows, the frame is made of rattan. And for under all this lovely furniture, there's 40 square yards of carpeting from World Carpets. A superb blending of pattern and color for beauty and elegance, this uniquely colored flooring provides sophistication, luxury, visual interest to any room from World Carpets. And to keep this carpeting looking new, this new canister vacuum. The Celebrity 4 canister vacuum cleaner with Powermatic nozzle for the deep cleaning effectiveness of an upright. Full-time edge cleaning gets up to the baseboards of Celebrity 4 from Hoover. And the whole family will enjoy this beautiful spinet piano. The Winter Spinet. Incomparable beauty with unusually brilliant tone, soft low silhouette and hand rubbed finish. Everybody's favorite, a quality product of the Aeolian Corporation. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
I want to know. Diane, I'm sure, wants to know. Everybody at home wants to know. Are you going to pass or bid, Donna?
I'm going to pass it.
You're going to pass it to Diane. And Diane, what do you bid on it?
$3,127.
$3,127 is her bid on showcase number one. Showcase number two belongs to Donna. And here it is.
Your showcase features prizes provided by the Honorable Justice Buford T. Olson. As we spend another day in Kangaroo Court.
Order! Order! Order in the court.
If I hear another outburst like that, I'll clear the studio. Now, who's the first offender?
It's me, Your Honor.
Oh, yes. And it says here, you were caught walking while wearing jogging shoes. Now, how do you plead on this most serious offense?
You've got to be kidding.
Do not take lightly the authority of this court for such a crime. I am sentencing you to 10 days of hard labor on this new exercise equipment. From Diversified Products, featuring twin superstar exercise bikes, incline bench, and two racquetball rackets, a graphite and an AC250 from Diversify. Next case? Oh, it's you again.
Sorry, Your Honor.
Well, this time I understand you were caught with 53 items in a 10 items or less grocery line. How do you plead?
Innocent, it was only a bag of chips.
It makes no difference. You are guilty as charged. And I sentence you to 15 days of watching reruns of MASH on a new color TV. The Zenith Decorator Series System 3 console with computer space command and remote control and color sentry for beautifully rich, clear color pictures from Zenith. Next.
Here, Your Honor.
Your offense is the most serious. You were caught red-handed during a medfly crisis trying to cross the California state line with a basket of fruit. Now, how do you plead?
But, Your Honor, it was only plastic fruit.
Fruit is fruit. But since this is your first offense, I am sentencing you to 30 days polishing the court's newest patrol vehicle. And here it is, a new ski boat. The 19-foot Daytona Tunnel family ski boat features all fiberglass construction, seating for six, tunnel, pickle fork design, ensures straight tracking and safety, comes with tandem trailer eliminator boats. And from Mercury Marine, an 80-horsepower engine, quality built and quality checked for dependable performance. And this showcase in which our defendants discover that Buford was only hired to judge beauty contests can be yours if the price is right.
Well, there it is, Donna. I await your bid on it.
$9,100.
$9,100. That's her bid in this showcase. Diane here gave me a bid of $3,127. And we will check the retail prices of the showcases after we have a look at this.
When you have only one of something kids want and two kids, there's usually trouble. But at least one of the things they both want is Sunny Delight.
Last one.
Only one.
They love the taste, you love the vitamins.
That's not half.
So everything's cool.
Now it is.
For a minute. Reach for the good stuff. Reach for the sun. Sunny Delight.
You've been thinking about losing weight. You know you have to do it. You've tried joining gyms, you've tried working out, and you've tried all kinds of diets. It's just that nothing ever seems to really work for you. Until now. Now you don't have to find the extra time to work out. You can lose weight, you can drop those unhealthy pounds easily, quickly, and safely without changing your diet, without exercising, without any effort at all because of a remarkable breakthrough product called Fat Absorb. What actually is the key ingredient in Fat Absorb?
The key ingredient is a natural fiber called chitin, C-H-I-T-I-N. It's a natural fiber found in shellfish, and I want to emphasize, Fat Absorb contains no stimulants whatsoever. It is a pure natural fiber found in the foods we eat every day.
All right, let's take a look at our demonstration again.
Okay.
Okay. We have a tumbler of water,
mm-hmm.
and we've added some
pure
oil
pure liquid
to it.
Fat.
And we're now adding to that the Fat Absorb powder.
Right.
Okay? What's going to happen?
As soon as we start stirring that solution, you see immediately the Fat Absorb seeks out the fat, the liquid fat. It soaks it up like a sponge. It binds it. It makes it nutritionally bio-unavailable. It cannot be digested. It is bound up. It is held. You can see right there the globule.
That is just amazing. There's
that,
a little globule,
same thing
little balls
that
of fat.
In your digestive system. That is bound up fat. It cannot be digested.
And it's passed out
passed
and eliminated.
Out and eliminated.
Your...
It's like you never ate it.
Here's your opportunity to find out about the incredible Fat Absorb, absolutely free. Call the toll-free number on your screen now to find out how Fat Absorb will help you drop unwanted, unhealthy fat quickly, naturally, and safely.
Up next on Game Show Network, play Family Feud, followed by Tic-Tac-Toe and Joker's Wild.
Here we go. Is it Diane who has won her showcase? She bid $3,127, and Diane,
The actual retail price of your showcase is $5,613, a difference of $2,486. Now, Donna must be closer than $2,486 without going over to win her showcase. She bid $9,100. And Donna, the actual retail price of your showcase is $19,615, a difference of $10,515. You win, Diane. Diane has won her showcase. Donna, thank you for being on our show. Yeah. This not for being the last of the four contestants to get out of contestant's row. And here you are.
I told you, last but not least.
Last but not least is certainly true. Bob Barker, say goodbye, everybody. Johnny Olson speaking for The Prize Is Right, a Mark Goodson, Bill Talkman production.